forwards. Off. I want to see something. Oh, let's go for it. Hopefully, no input problems. So this is probably good. Lucky, and I mean, obviously the dry bones is pretty lucky. I forgot the time. So bad, man. Thank you. Gonna do a lot. Am I just gonna die? wait. Do I need the Earth Tremor anyway? Should've just Earth Tremored, but it's fine. Thank you. wasn't really... I don't know what going on this side. Get out of here, Jesus Christ. God damn it, I'm so bad right now. Fright Mask is such a weird last resort. I don't think I'd ever use one. Thank you. Change emerald style mouse and strange sack. Okay. With no attack items, man. I'm just not buying anything there. It's so bad. Thanks, Stone Dog. Good luck in your race again. Oh, that's a bad idea. Doing? What was that? Just straight up do not have a class for the kids. They're just too high, which is pretty sad. Sad when 7 is too high. Like, I just straight up can't kill those on one turn. Thank you. the second charge I picked up? Okay. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Oh, I should have tipped the Gale Force first. Okay, I turned the game a buttload down. Hopefully that fucking helps. Yeah. GLGL, thanks. I don't, what were you saying? Friends fear he's doing Infinite Pit again. How? They both have healing items, yeah. That's fucking awkward. It's just a silly goof, I gotcha. Just a goof and a gaff. Understood. Thank you. Blowing one away would be great here. Sweet. Does the audio sound better now? I had no idea. I turned it down from what it was before starting. And that wasn't good enough. So I'm not sure where it is now. It's better? Is it good? Or it's better? Turn postage is my best damage badge, so. Gotta work with what I got. Should probably still be a bit quieter. I'll turn it down more. Ideally, I have just a louder mic. I think my mic is probably quieter than it should be, but. Oh well. This is bad. This doesn't even hit any. I don't have a single attack item, right? Thank you for dissing original, I appreciate it. Do I have an attack item? I don't know, I'm doing really poorly here. I mean, this is also a pretty bad seed, but I'm not playing as good as I should be either. Okay. If I did do Gale Force first, I probably would. Yeah, I didn't have a way to hit that Pale Piranha anyway. I could've used a Thunderbolt, I guess. I don't know. That was kind of a. This run is bad, but this RNG is kind of bad. Thank you. Wondering if I should equip that. Let's say no for the moment. Was it 4 or 5 up there? 5. Gale Force. Hopefully the 2 bats go away and then we. All 3 of them go away, that also works. Super Roots is good. Umbrella's okay, but I have the 3 non-AoE partners. Alright, I'm just gonna go with that. What's my inventory look like right now? I'll buy 2 more of those and just max out on them without tossing anything else. And I probably just keep Flurry out. Super Boots is really good at least. Okay, please blow away that guy with a life stream, because that is hella inconvenient. Come on, man! Okay, well. Hit him. Should have just done a neutral hit there. Let him heal. Super guard that, but that's okay. Bad item. Stealing. Wow, he already has 2 defense? Jesus Christ. It's good now? Okay. I turned it down 1 more time, I think, after you said. It's all good, man. This is probably fucking no, this is so dumb. I'll just Earth Tremor or Ice Storm Earth Tremor. That froze him, which is pretty good. I should be spin jumping, I keep forgetting I have that. That would have saved me time on this floor. Also, the enemy not having an HP plus would have saved me time on this floor, but Could have prevented it. I think I'll just use that real quick. This is Earth Tremor, I think. Earth Tremor to max, and then Flurry can hit the Puff. Losing much time, but I'm definitely not saving time with the forest versus time thing. Okay. We have 8, which is really bad. And of course, that one also missed. That I have, like, nothing to equip real quick. Throwing that on, because I got nothing else that's even, like, remotely helpful. Feedback though. It's already returning its investment. Thank you. have a Thunderbolt. We're gonna use that here. If I did kill that, I could have hammered it and then just used Thunderbolt, but... Flower Saver P is not bad. I should probably just equip that over Pity Flower now. I'm gonna do that really quick. We did get 1 FP out of Pity Flower P, so I'd say it was pretty successfully equipped there. Alright, Earth Tremor... should we? Oh my god, dude! Does this matter? Wait, I might just be being dumb, actually. No, I meant to switch my partner, first of all. Whatever. Star 2, Koops, Shine Sprites. P up, D down, I guess. Just make me even more likely to die. I'm gonna take off. Oh. I'm not gonna even equip a partner right now. Or evolve. I did not mean to not save, that was a skill issue. No. I don't know why I'm not spin jumping. I can't even get close to killing these anyway. Thank you. I could have had Coops out, but like, I don't think it would have been super helpful anyway. I mean, it would have been helpful. I don't think it would have been optimal to just predict that. Well, I'll throw out Coops now, though. Why not? Wow. This run is so bad. I think Flurry's just better. Power bounce is good. It does at least increase my power output by a little bit. It's pretty easy to get to 100 floors. Getting there fast is another question. Like, this run is fine for me, like, making it there, but it has been really slow. It's a lot more, it's pretty much exclusively skill-based to actually make it to floor 100, but how fast you get there is definitely RNG. World record, I don't really know. There's not, like, an official category for it. Is this a special move? That would be advantageous for me. Yeah. There's not an official category for it. I'm not sure what the lowest time is. There's also, I'm using a specific set of settings that, like, the general community for this uses for racing. But there's a lot of different settings you can have which kind of make the actual... I forgot I don't ever turn postage on anymore, I just took 12 damage for no reason. No, I'm just gonna pretend that didn't happen. Yeah, there's a lot of different settings people use, so there's not, like, or that you can use. So yeah, I'm not sure what point I'm making. Probably makes sense, I don't know. Did I get another life shroom? When did that happen? Or is that just from item sorting? I think that's from item sorting, yeah. I'm gonna use this shine sprite on Koops. So right now, he's got the best area attack that I could to use. Good lord. I also do not have a good atomic blue setup. A good time for this, though, is like 1:30. That's like a pretty good time with mildly good energy. This run will probably not get that. It's just like Char, because a good time is sub 130. Alright. Any items, please. Good items. Jumpman is good. Shooting stars are also good. No. I'm just gonna go all on the shooting stars. Okay, a lot of just random recovery items. I'm gonna buy one more and toss the electro pop at the bottom. I think that Jumpman might have been good, but I'm not convinced it's really gonna get me too far anyway. Power bounce. I'm just gonna leave quick change on, honestly. So these have 8. This does 3 right now, right? Okay, perfect, because I'm 1 short on damage. Anything better? Not really. I'll shooting star this. I feel like this run will be like 145-ish. Which is not very good. I mean, like, it's okay, but... I want to equip that Flower Saver P, but I can't really right now, so I'm just gonna leave it. Okay, wow, this is pretty bad. Fine. Shell toss do more? Have I been blind this whole time? I think it does. That sounds like a thing that's That's correct. This we can withdraw. Should be doing one this room. Wait, that's a I thought that was a happy heart. Gonna be honest. Yeah, a little bit baited there. Heal up here. I will use special moves. I'm not shooting star in the Earth Drummer. Actually, no, I should have switched to Koops and used Power Shell. Would have been the correct play, but it's okay. Shooting star Mario in the Earth and then Power Shell with Koops, but it's okay. Not really that big of a deal. Yeah, whatever. It's fine, I didn't hit the A button. Right, goddamn it, I did not even acknowledge that he had a healing item. Whoever it is, I think should still be an easy target. Absolutely nothing in the shop. This run is really bad. Nice, that's so great. Okay, that's kind of my bad, I guess. Could have just guarded that for him. HP and stop using double. Yeah, I didn't turn around or anything. Upgrade HP. Yeah. here to kill for us. Wait, I think it's actually really low on range for this. That was dumb. I think this kills. Nope, I'm bad at math. Jesus Christ. Just power guns. I should be able to hit that. Body slam. Better way around that, because I, like, I don't know. I don't really think so. I don't know. I'm just gonna shoot and start. Attack with poops, I guess. This Earth Tremor doesn't really handle it. If I could get the thing on the ground, that would work, but I can't. That's rough. I thought that would kill. Does he have two defense right now? Why did that only do... Oh wait, no, yeah. Never mind. I forgot it's 7, and 7 minus 2 is 5. Multi-bounce? Should probably equip that at least. Not really gonna save the run. But Jumpman might have been helpful now. But I don't have Ice Power or Spike Shield, so... Right. Stylish, nice, thank you. Boop. I don't have the FP. What in the fuck do I do on this one? Showstopper. Did I win the race? Yes, I did. I'm a gamer. And the other guy did a lap skip, which is illegal. So he had to restart a race, which cost him like 5 minutes. So anyway, I'm better in cars. Obviously. Tone Dog went in the race? He's racing right now. Someone should go check him. I don't know. Hammer throw. Spike shield, ultra hammer, alright. Alright, now I regret not having I'm gonna buy this flower saver because nothing else is coming up in the shop anyway. Unequip that, equip that. Actually, I'm gonna do this until I have another level. Actually, power bounce off, P up, P down on. That's fair enough. Can you describe the races they're in? Maybe I can deduce. This is fine. That's on the Sarge one. Yeah, Rust Bucket's ahead of that. Yeah. If Tone Dog goes into a Piston Cup race next, then he's definitely ahead. There's my insight. My sage wisdom. God damn it, I am so bad, dude! I just can't fucking do this right now. Oh my god. Yeah, whatever. I went for the Super Guard on that because I genuinely... don't care too much about this run. I just wanted to get the timing that I'm going to. I had a feeling you were the pokers. Oh wait, I read that like 6 times in my head and I didn't figure it out. Then I eventually did. I just now figured it out. I'm kinda smart. I don't even think getting Koops in apparel is in danger is super helpful. I can't see on my OBS, I can't see him, which is why I was like, what the fuck are you talking about? Oh my god, these layouts are not fun. Why did I do that? What was the benefit of that? I don't know. This better hit. God damn it. Going danger. Alright, now don't. You're gonna heal, which is fine. That's not very poggers, I agree. Nope. So bad. Those are my partners. Showstopper, then try to multi-bunk the Arantula. Oh my god, I can't remember my buttons because Steam Deck layout. How did I only kill that? That doesn't even make sense. I have a life shroom, so. Sit around. Cool. Okay, BP upgrade. I think I want to try and equip Flower Saving 3, but I don't think I can. If I recall correctly. Yeah. So I'm just gonna equip the other thing for now. Oh, that last stand threw me over. Threw me off. Threw me over. Big. Should've super guarded that. Now I should be able to kill everything. I am so bad. Just fucking kill me, man. I hate this run so much. Why is it only doing two? I don't know. Is that normal? I think that's normal. This run is fucking so bad. Can I just fight that all day long? That one I can at least complete. No, I didn't realize he was at 4, I kinda forgot. I'm screaming! Oh, jeez. Alright. Alright. I mean, that run wasn't gonna go anywhere anyway.